clear, George. Close the train. Starting.
Pictures I sent you, Josh, of the tracks and stuff. Alright. I don't think I'm going to be able to get the old bridge. We're not going to be, won't be able to see it from my end. But yeah. Nice, and how was that?
Well, so you got to be on your
own. Yeah, you got to be careful.
I usually do pretty good.
Okay.
I don't have any issues. Yeah, I'm wondering if the other guy just like stay in one spot at the whole time. So,
yeah, for sure.
Like, they don't walk around. So.
I'm not going to get home to like, I'll train to get back to Montana until
5:29.
So I'll be on the train for a while. And plus, I got Wi-Fi on my phone. Computer. Yep. And actually, at least it works. Unlike my other phone. It never worked half the time, but yeah, this is fast Wi-Fi. Yeah. I had Mexican food for lunch. Good stuff. I like it. Plus, all the videos are already up from this morning, so yeah.
Railroad Express, both sides of the train will open at this station. Stop.
As you forget, I had downtime so I could upload it real fast off my phone. Wi-Fi.
There you go.
Yeah. It was. Yeah, it usually does. Is that USB that your phone's doing that? Or Discord? Is that your Discord going off?
Yeah.
Okay, that's what I was wondering.
Right.
Yeah. That's
that me of mine
yeah.
is killing me.
Yeah.
Fish tank clear. We're closing train departing.
Yeah, we're departing. They make announcements every station we come to. Just look on my screen. Yep. Yeah. Yep. That's what you see on trains. It's the same train I'm on right now. The ride going back? We just departed down. We just departed at 4:15 from Santa Fe. We just departed. We just left. Now we're just leaving South Capitol. So, yeah, I don't know.
Take passengers walk aboard the 5:15 southbound to Berlin and all stops in between our next station stop and BC.
I try to now in the summer. I try and get here by the earliest one gets there at 6:15. So if I can get there at 6:15 and I start by like 6:30, then I can leave by like 1 o'clock or whatever.
What do you do in Santa Fe?
I build custom homes and remodels and stuff like that.
The DRDW Chile line, yeah.
A general contractor. So
the track that was left.
We do everything under the sun. Landscape. Yeah.
Hello, everybody.
Everything's pretty much concrete, stucco.
Yeah. Got it. Thank you.
Anything you could think of.
Yeah, that's cool.
Thank you.
Yeah, that's why I like doing landscaping and stuff, just because it's...
And also, hey Josh, like you know that bell that I showed you?
Yeah. Like, just do a little bit of everything.
Yeah. Rio Grande, number 1108. That bell was off.
I used to do landscaping originally.
Standard gauge, the one that used to run on the dual gauge up in Alamosa. The one that they have for trains. You know that same one? Yeah. Yep. They have it at the point. They have actually two bells of the Rio Grande. Yeah.
Most building I've done is like just walls with like moss rock and stuff.
Oh yeah.
That is.
I just found out about it at the restaurant. It was on display.
I could do like grinder. Yeah, or cinder blocks and stuff like that. But actually getting it to build
in the area.
What's it called?
Yeah, I know.
Concrete mortar.
Yeah. So I got lucky.
Okay. I don't know if you've been to the box cart here.
I scored
right
it
there
big.
Next door to Tulsa. Just
about that.
Yeah, like northeast from
yeah, it is. Because my table was right next to the belt. That's how I was able to get the picture.
A bunch of steel, removable railing.
It was like way up top on the top shelf, and I just lifted it. I saw it said Grande on it, right? Then I went up and looked, and it said Rio Grande, 1108.
Yeah, the...
I wonder what ever happened to that locomotive.
It's just a matter of playing, either chipping, breaking it out, or just...
Yeah, that's true, but at least the bell is safe.
Just having to play with it, finding those...
And that's the original bell. That's the original bell.
It's like a puzzle. I've done it before, but I've had a hard time where it doesn't stick.
It probably did.
Yeah.
We just don't know where it is.
To be just right.
So that's what I...
Anything's possible, Josh.
First, like, I would try to find the ones that would fit, and everybody, that's when you show me, no, you just go ahead and chip away stuff. Yeah. And,
right.
What you're only seeing the rough part of it, so you can chip it in the back.
Which is
that's
true.
That's when I started learning how to break it and stuff.
Oh yeah.
No, but there's always tricks in the train. It takes a while.
It's hard. It's hard.
Yeah. Eventually you get it. But you gotta do like flooring. You do a lot of flooring.
Yeah. Like Rio Grande Scenic could have taken it. The one that's up. What's the whistle number 18 right now? Isn't that a DRW? Oh, it's a Causeway. Didn't it originally at one point wear a 5-ton?
It's not like.
Oh, that's right.
Automated out or something. That's why we have to get out call centers because they're closing down. That was my last job at DirecTV, Sitel. Oh, yeah. And they're shutting it down now.
Yeah, I had a couple of buddies that worked there for a long time.
Yeah.
By Justin Graham, they worked there. And, Chris Espinosa or Juan Duran.
Number 18 still works at Rio Grande City. I think 1744 is over where 2248 is, I thought.
Okay, no. I was there. It had been 3 years ago. I've been away a year now.
Oh, yeah, that's right. So it's number 18 that's there and 744. 1744.
Yeah,
now I don't have to fight for a schedule. But I don't think they're ever, I don't know if they're going to even do
restoration work on her. Sales, or did you do recovery?
I did sales and customer service.
Oh, that's cool.
So that's what I, because I was in a good sales person.
2353?
I don't like to, I don't like people asking me all the time, do you want to shrink?
Yeah.
Oh, that's right. Isn't it on, like, display or something? Or is it running?
Yeah, that's how I kind of am, too.
And they get mad that, like, you got to be pushy, you got to step aside, dude.
What's the reason why now it's not running?
Yeah, and then you don't get their business as long either. They sign them up for too much and then you can't pay
them. I was honest with them as far as I told them. Like,
that's right.
If I was a customer, I would never call in. I was like, when I call in, pay my bills, fix something, whatever. Not calling you. Talk about what I like to watch, this and that. Because that's what they want us to do. Like, what's your favorite channel? What kind of movies you watch? So you can sell this.
Oh, that's right. I wonder if they could ever rebuild that tunnel.
That's cool. I wouldn't mind doing that. This is a pretty cool gig.
Yeah. They used to do
what they would have to do is just take a drill and like drill 18, into 19, it.
And then I was a
put cement around it. That's all they have to do.
So it's been about 18 years, 19 years.
Pretty decent.
True.
Start off, once I move up in levels, I'll get a little bit higher, but since I haven't done it in so long, that's how I started off. But it's more than minimum wage, so
that's cool.
I'm heading back for myself.
Well,
the other ones that came up with me this morning already left on the 102.
Which you guys are in a private sector with the train, so you guys are like...
Yeah, it was 100 of us that went up on the morning train.
Yeah, the security. Yeah, so Herzog contacted
100
us.
Of us.
Okay.
Oh, my God.
City or transportation contractor.
Just passed
Herzog.
A coach and a caboose,
so like
a blue coach.
that's cool.
All right, let's see.
Yeah, I don't know what railroad it was for, but I think it was B&O coach. And there's a siding where they store like rolling stock and stuff, but looked like a B&O. It was painted in the B&O paint scheme. Because it has a weird caboose in front of it. Right. Maybe it's had to go get something. Don't worry about SP. I know.
Well protected.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Yeah, I did. Yeah. Actually, this morning, SP, we passed over by right by the grade where the old Chewy line used to run on.
Clear Honda 106 out.
Yeah, that was a good one. I took photos of the tracks. I'd take pictures of the grain where the bridge is. We're not going to be able to get to it because we're actually see where it is. I think we're pretty far away from it now, with outside the limits. Because we're right now by I-25. And that was right when we hit, like, Zia Road Station. It was right there. I would have to look back in my videos, because I think it's in there, in one of the videos. Well, SB, you can look at the videos on YouTube. They're already uploaded. They should be on it. They should be on there. If I'm correct. Yeah. Yeah. Hey, SP, it was only me and Josh on that call last night. I knew that was you popping up. I knew it. Mallard was a no-show. Mallard was a no-show too. He was not on at all last night. I don't know what happened. We messaged him to see if he was on. He never answered. How do we know? SP, we don't know. Right, but... But you forget, SP, he always still comes on after, even while he does his homework. He has his mic muted, usually. Remember, SP? Maybe. Who knows? Yeah, because I'm on the train, remember? Actually, I believe I think I see the chief. The Southwest Chief coming in from Guano Canyon. Train number 4 to LA. I think I see it on the Y right now coming our way. But I don't know, I have to look up close to see what it looks like. Actually, I think the chief's already at Albuquerque, is the thing. It's about to leave for LA, yeah. Next stop, Gallup. Yeah, it ends. That's the end of the line. And then what they do is once they get to LA, they service it and then they send it back out to Chicago. What? To where? Amtrak doesn't go anywhere near the CTS. You would have to get off at downtown. You would have to get off at Albuquerque. It takes 3 hours to get up there. SP from Albuquerque. You would have to. Yeah, you have to drive from the station up there. Yep. Who keeps messaging USP? Yeah, you have to take I-25. Not really, but you do go up a lot of hills going up there. You climb the mountain. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, because it's a mountain, remember. It's mountain town. I'll be right back, SP.
Everybody's been talking about it. It was real good. Well, I kind of imagine you
Rachel?
Thank you. therapy.
Next station is Sandoval 550. We're going to be there in about 2 minutes.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Unit 1, doors are closing, please stand clear.
Thank you.
Final boarding call on the 510 northbound train. Doors are closing. Please check there.
In the meantime, sit back, relax, and enjoy the ride.